I supposed to go down this dirt patch to the right? Did I just jump the start?
Probably.
Green flag.
Are you?
On your left. I believe I might have something for him today, boys. Clear,
what
clear,
the
clear.
Heck are you doing? Are you? Are you lost?
I didn't know what that area was, so I went down that area.
Well, thanks for the massive head start. Oh! I see, you're just toying with me. I got it.
It wasn't there last time.
On your right.
Yes, I know.
Clear, right, clear.
Not for long. You're not Captain America. Oh! I see. I didn't even aim for you that time. I was just trying to get rolling ahead of you. Unless you can
go where you're surfing at.
I can go down Pitt Road. Pitt Road's off to the right here. Yep.
Leader's off Pitt Road.
They haven't put a tear off limit in yet, have they? If they ever do that, man, there's. Oh, God, that'd be. There is, I think it's 35. Oh, you're probably pitted right there. At the cone, because the cone's literally at the exit of the first pit stall. Yeah, it's not a very exciting track. It does not have a big story in history.
43.874.
Mm-hmm.
Find the year that it was paid. It was built in like 84. And it says in the pay, it says it was paid sometime in 84. So it was paid in 84 and then paid a couple years after that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wikipedia page.
Gotta love it.
So I guess any fun facts we got?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, it's surprising Labonte didn't win more short track races. And most of his wins came on like 9.5 a victory.
Yeah.
I think he had a win at Oakwood. Maybe that one in Michigan. Yes, he did. 99? I think it was 99. He does not get enough credit, but he was always just kind of the quiet dude in the back that just went out there and one was consistent. Just that couple of incidents with Dale, just even though he'd already won his championship by the one of them, by the time that happened. Plus, Terry had all of Texas behind him. And Texans are just the most awesome.
five iron wheel. One more.
Able to cruise the whole race. I never even pushed it.
Great job, bud. Could be prouder, man. You drove a race today. Awesome.
I know. That was awesome. Damn, I got out of the truck too soon. I forgot about that you could go run the other part of it. I'll go see if anything else is. You clean your...